well, siguro yung key doon is we started flat against them. Parang nagkaroon kaagad sila ng rhythm from start of the game. So, especially Powell. Considering na si Powell, ang tagal na huli ng laro nun. He played last
November,
di ba? Oh, okay. So, yun yung kailangan namin tingnan. But again, nandun na yun. So, okay, you know, we play good naman. Kaya lang, we couldn't make a basket, no? Yung mga open shots na shoot. Ganun talaga eh. Nangyayari siguro, ano na rin, siguro, part of the pressure also is sinking in also. So, yun din ang, ano, yun din ang isang, but, you know, we played okay, we defended well. But the thing is, they made big baskets and we couldn't make a big basket down the stretch. So, ganun talaga yung, ano, I think this is the, kaya, siguro kaya rin talaga umahapon ng game 7 kasi both teams are really playing very basketball. So, yun, sa game 7, walang. We'll see. The good news is we still have time to recover. Pero may time din sila to recover. May balik yung rhythm nila. But we'll be ready. We'll be more ready sa magiging. Hopefully, hindi na maulit yung slow start ulit namin. Hindi namin pwedeng gawin yung Indians. Bigyan sila ng early rhythm. From the start pa lang, we really have to be aggressive. Hindi na kailangan namin gawin. And we have to, you know, constantly involve the crowd. Pero they did a good job also of stopping and silencing the crowd. So, makikita natin talagang hindi sila tumitigil. Talagang alam nila, they know how to silent the crowd, they know how to play. So, simula pa lang naman, alam na natin. They're very talented and they're very well coached. So, sanay din yan sa mga ganitong klaseng laro. So, yun. Wala na. Game 7, it's a 50-50 chance. So, we'll see kung ano. Kailan ba game 7? Sunday? Nabug na Sunday. Don't miss, may time to recover. Lalo na ako. Really push myself to play. So, sana mas better on Sunday. Pag-arap
lang. Okay na yung ano mo?
Okay naman. May certain movement lang na movements na masakit talaga. But, well, kaya limited minutes lang din. So hopefully on Sunday, recovery
na. Pinapit ka ni Powell sa ano dito kanina?
Hindi naman. Ano lang. May movement lang talaga na masakit. Hindi naman siya talaga. Every time maglalakad, masakit. Hindi ganun eh. May weird eh. May movement na sobrang sakit. So sa Sunday, wala. Bigay na lahat yan. Magagawa. Laban yan. Okay.
Thank you.